of course, you can't talk about S coupes without talking about engines, because that's really where the fun starts for a lot of people. And when your standard entry motor, let's say, is a V8 with 449 horsepower, you feel like you're off to a good start. So 516 pound-feet of torque that comes on already, 100% at 1800 RPM. So really delivering the torque immediately. Now we step that up with the S63. So the S63 4MATIC AMG. So we're implementing 4MATIC for the first time on the AMG version of the S Coupe. And that one comes in at 577 horsepower and 664 pound-feet of torque. So a pretty amazing car to drive. You'll have a chance to drive it today, so you'll love that. And then at the top of the range, the car which represents, I mean, when I think V12s, that's really the ultimate luxury. And that takes it to the top of the range with the S65 Coupe. And this is really, I mean, when 577 horsepower isn't enough, 621 better be. So at the top of the range, you have our S65 V12. So really an awesome car. And you think about power, I think the next thing you're going to think is AMG. So AMG plays a really significant role in the S Coupe family. It's typically been one in every three cars sold has been an AMG model, either an S63 or an S65. So it plays a really strong part of the lineup, and it makes a lot of sense. But what these cars are all about, it's so much more than just an engine and a bumper, let's say. It's really a completely integrated system within the car, whether it's the engine, the transmission, braking system, suspension, and then on the interior, a more exclusive environment, whether it's the seating position, the gauge cluster, a lot of the controls you touch and feel are upgraded with the AMG for a higher performance level. So you're going to see that really throughout the cabin. On the inside and then on the outside of the car. And at the top of the range, one of the innovations that we have on the S65 is our active curve tilting system. So this is a new innovation on the S Class Coupe, and it actually allows the car, it uses our magic body control suspension, and it allows the car to lean into a turn almost like a motorcyclist would be. So the car will lean into a turn at 2.65 degrees. It will actually drop the inside wheel as it was turning left. So it's really a nice system, and it's something that's very exclusive and part of the magic body control system on the S65. So some of the other unique components, obviously, when you think about the chassis of the AMG cars, a lot of exclusive parts. So in our S63 AMG, we have our MCT transmission, which replaces the typical torque converter that you have in a standard automatic transmission with our multi-clutch transmission. So speed shifting, much quicker shifting, very athletic, very aggressive, really a nice system and truly delivers the kind of performance that an AMG customer is looking for. Our performance exhaust system has the exhaust flaps, so the sound is really amazing. And that's something that's such an emotional thing. And with an AMG car, it's just fantastic. Our 4MATIC system that we have standard on the S63. So for AMG cars, we actually have a unique 4MATIC system that has a more rearward bias of the torque split. And that's something that just delivers that expectation for a sports car. So you'll be able to experience that in the cars this afternoon, and also with our performance aerobatic suspension. So I invite you to enjoy that at least to the extent of the law, or at least to the extent of the law that's near you. So enjoy that. And really, it just comes together. And I mean, as I said, it's a car that really represents the best or nothing. It's everything we know so far, and it's really the best of that in the form of design, in the form of engineering, safety, technology, all of that coming together. So the cars, as Rob said, will start rolling, or started rolling on Tuesday of this week. Here's a look at some of the pricing, so you get an idea where those cars fall in. And so, $119,900 at the starting point, and then we roll up from there, $160,900 to $230,900 at the top of the range for the S65. I always think these are interesting numbers when you consider what else is out there in the luxury space. Because if you imagine the value actually in these cars, it's pretty incredible. You look at some of the competitors, they're $80,000 to $100,000 more expensive. And it was really some interesting insight we've gotten from customers when we've interviewed them. They get in the car and they say, you know, yeah, the car's $150,000, but the car I just drove in here cost $100,000 more. This is a bargain. So it's always interesting to get a new perspective from what some of these customers think, because I don't exactly sit in the same shoes as some of these folks, you know, with this $600,000 median income. But it is truly impressive just to see the impression these cars are making, these new generation S-Class cars are making on our customers. So the ultimate in really the best or nothing design, safety, engineering, technology at the highest end. So it really is an amazing car, and you're about to find that out in the next few minutes. So.